Yeah, remarkable. And thanks to Kruger Products for their sponsorship. Little bit weepy, are we? Brings back the memories, does it? You know what my memory is? I think you were playing Marilyn Bodogh, right?
1996 Thunder Bay.
There you go. Uh-huh. And that's the one I remember. And Mom and Dad were there. And,
yes.
And Dad jumping up and down and so excited, right? And how proud they were of you.
Yeah. Yeah. It's an event that every young curler, female curler, wants to get to, and they've made it just iconic. It's a national championship, and the memories and the community you create, it just never goes away.
And Cathy, who will ever forget those Manitoba yellow pants?
Well, not the wind, it's just the pants. No, you know, I saw Connie fist pumping. That was a great moment, and then the Jennifer shot. It's Cheryl's right, and I remember that because I was playing on the other semifinal and watching Cheryl make that beautiful shot off the boards and thinking, oh, great, now I've got to beat Marilyn, and then I've got to play Cheryl.
Yeah.
It's more than a national championship. It is a life-changing experience.
And there aren't many sporting events that are immediately recognized by the name.
True.
No.
Yeah,
no.
Oh, true.
Think about it. Like Scotties. Everybody knows.
We don't say really Canadian championships. We say Scotties.
Scotties.
And everybody knows.
We're playing a little bit slower here, so let's jump in and update Northern Ontario against Ontario. Final stone on the way. This is Krista Burns from Sudbury.
Well, she can see a bit of it. The first time she ticked on the guard, and then Rachel went around again, lies too. She can get to the nose.
Oh, spill them, spill them, spill them. Gonna get it?
Two.
Yeah, very nice.
Oh,
does.
Just one.
Just one.
Oh, the one at the top. I apologize. Yep,
good
just
shot,
a single.
Though.
That bright yellow one.
Like those pants.
Like my pants.
Full disclosure, too, Vic, on that iconic shot that Jennifer made that Cathy was brushing the in off for three. Cathy was directionally brushing it in the wrong direction.
Yes. You know what? Jacques has said that to me a number of times.
Yeah.
You know, he said, Mom, I watched that, and I realized that you think you're trying to keep it straight. You're actually hurting that stone. The things we know now that we didn't know then.
So true.
Still got it. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Sweet, sweet. Just
nice shot.
To throw him.
Get it in?
Yeah.